you travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.
Turn left in 1 mile. Camp Baker will be up ahead on the right.
Are we there yet?
Yes, Matthew, we are there.
Hey, Scoutmaster. Can I head up the campfire program tonight? I've got a good story I want to tell.
Sure, Matthew. I think you should include Eli in your planning. Eli, would you like helping Matthew out with the campfire program?
Yeah, sure. That sounds fun, yeah, totally.
Scoutmaster's turning up ahead. We must be almost there.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Hey, Neil, you awake back there?
What? Oh, hungry. Food. Need.
Hungry? You know what? We're almost to camp. We'll get camp set up, and then we'll do lunch. Hey, Nathan, what about you? Are you hungry?
Too late. I just ate my sandwich.
Ah, shucks.
Hey, didn't you used to have a red Jeep?
Used to. David wrecked it.
I guess he's not home. I'm just checking later, I guess.
Oh, hey, Scoutmaster. I'm gonna go check out the service project site. I'll be back in like 20 minutes.
Whoa, that's a cool leaf.
Hey there, fella.
Guys, oh my god, I just saw a dinosaur. I was walking and it came out of the bushes. It attacked me. I ran away.
A dinosaur?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, you know those things died out like millions of years ago.
No, I swear it was a dinosaur. It was like this tall. Big scaly skin and big teeth and tiny arms and it attacked me.
Oh, come on. You can't expect us to believe that. What kind of fools do you think we are?
I'm serious. It was like 10 feet tall. I don't know if it was like a big velociraptor, old T-Rex, or what?
Right.
All right, guys, maybe Kyle saw something like a dinosaur, maybe like a bird,
not
or
a
like,
bird.
I don't know, Ranger's dog?
Those are impossible.
Kyle, we all believe something may have startled you, but it's impossible to have a dinosaur in camp. There are no dangerous animals here.
Come on, guys, you'll see. You'll see, I was right. Don't say I didn't warn you.
If the camp ranger's not there, sign out the tools on the clipboard on the wall, and here's a list of what we need this afternoon for our project.
Okay, we'll bring him to the site.
Okay, great. Sweet. See you guys.
Ah! Ah, Eli, what the heck?
Stop it. You two know scouting is an island. There's no hazing, fooling, or pranks. What I need you to do is go take the water jugs, fill them up with water, and by the time you come back, I want you to apologize to each other and be friends again. Because remember, this is a safe and fun environment. Go.
Fine.
It's okay.
All right, I don't know.
You want to pump for me?
Yeah. I can just...
made that.
Or who? Do you think it was Kyle trying to convince us that he saw a dinosaur? Or Eli trying to play a trick on Kyle?
You left out the possibility that this could actually be a dinosaur.
No, I didn't. I don't believe there are any. Look, dinosaurs died out millions of years ago. If Kyle came into camp and said that he saw Bigfoot, there's some plausibility there. But dinosaurs? No. What was that?
I don't know. This place.
Mr. Carroll, come back. Why are you so agitated?
I don't know. It's just, it came over me.
I feel like something's stalking me. I had to get out of there. I'll be okay.
I don't know. It's just this feeling I got. Something came over me, like something was stalking me. I just had to get out of there. I'm sorry. I don't know what happened, but I'll be okay.
Okay. Let's all go back to camp. We can start dinner, and then let's talk about this when we get back there and go from there. Okay? Let's go this way. Nathan! Eli! Kyle! Neil!
Where are they? They should have been back by now.
Matthew and I will go check the service project if you want to check the water pump.
Great idea. Let's stick together, be back here in 5 minutes. You guys check out the service area and we're gonna go check out the water pump.
Nice.
Let's go. Service area.
Nathan, Neil.
Well, the tools are here, dumped here. What's going on?
I don't know, but we're heading back to camp. They aren't here.
All right.
Any sign of them?
Their tools were over there, but they weren't.
Jugs were full of water, but no Eli, no Kyle.
Okay, we have 4 missing scouts. They could be nearby with no issue, but for the caution of, for the importance of safety, the ranger's out of camp. Mr. Carroll, can you go to your truck, drive to the nearest point where you can get cell service, call the sheriff, and call the committee chair.
Right. Let's hope they're all back by the time I get here.
Thank you, Mr. Carroll. The 3 of us, we're gonna stay here until the rest are found.
Signal. I need. Give me a signal. Come on.
I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I don't know where our scouts are, but I do know that we're safe right here for now.
Scoutmaster, if there's something dangerous, do you think we should be evacuating from camp?
I think we're safe here for now. It appears that everything's happening towards the parking lot, And here on the peninsula, I feel that we should just stay here, be safe, and wait for others to return.
I think I'll start dinner then.
That's a perfectly great idea.
I'll cut the vegetables.
Okay, tonight we're going to sleep in shifts so there's always someone awake in case one of the missing scouts returns. In the morning, we're going to hike out together.
Can I take the first shift?
Sure, that sounds great. What shift do you want to take, Alex?
I'll take the last shift if that's all right.
Okay, sounds good. You take the first shift and I'll take the one in the middle of the night. Hello? Anybody out there? Nathan? Neil? Kyle? Eli? Mr. Carroll?
Matthew, get up. We gotta get out of here. The scoutmaster's gone. We're sitting ducks.
Where?
I don't know, but... we can't stay here. They know we're here. I'm not gonna wait around to get picked off. Keep that down. Let's go.
I'm with you. Wait up, Alex. Where are we?
I don't know, but hopefully we lost them. Matthew, let's hide down in this hole. I think we'll be safer.
Hey, wake up. It's light out.
Ugh. I think this is the worst night of sleep I've ever had. What's the situation?
I've heard the dinosaurs walking back and forth on the trail to the north of us towards the entrance of camp. It's almost like they're patrolling a territory. Our tents and gear are now within that territory and we're trapped on the end of the peninsula.
So, unless we want to swim across the cold lake, we're trapped.
I think if we're careful enough and quiet, we can slip past them.
That may be our only option.
What? Is that our dinosaur?
I don't get it. Are we being punked?
Hold on, we gotta figure this out.
This can't be real. It's a plastic dinosaur.
But our patrol is gone, our scoutmaster's gone.
This doesn't make any sense. What is that thing?
I don't know!
It looks like it came from Toys R Us, and those are extinct.
But we have to treat it as dangerous!
You can't be serious, that doesn't look dangerous.
It's what I know, but we're all alone out here!
Let's just go right up to it and Scooby-Doo the mask off of it.
You'll walk up to that, and you'll end up like the rest of our patrol.
We don't know what happened to them.
Do you want to find out by joining them?
Well, no.
Look, how about this? We come at it from two directions. I bet I could sneak over that corner of the meadow. Oh. We come out at the same time. You get its attention, I hit it over its head with the shovel.
A shovel? Are you serious? That's barely a weapon.
It's what I have!
What if it doesn't work?
Then we both turn and run for the far side of the meadow. I know where the scoutmaster's hidden key is.
Okay, but let me go to the corner of the meadow. You'll have a better angle if you're attacking from here.
Okay, that's a good idea. I'll come out swinging as soon as I hear your distraction. Do whatever you need to do to keep his attention.
Right. Good luck.
Luck!
Nathan, what's happened to you? Nathan, can you hear me?
Hey. What's going on?
Shh. We're being stalked by dinosaurs. I think one just got Matthew.
Matthew. Where's Neil?
He's probably trapped like you were. This place is crawling with dinosaurs. Stay right here. I'll be right back. Thanks, guys, that was too close.
You kidding, dude? You're the one who saved us. Thank you.